Hello guys, I hope you're doing great. Today, in this tutorial, we will be looking at how to create a realistic neon glow effect in PixelLab. So right here, I'm now in PixelLab and first I'm going to delete this text and change the background of the canvas to black with the help of the background tool. Then, navigate to the Objects tab and locate the Shapes tool. Select the circle shape and set the fill opacity all the way down to 0. Then bump up the stroke weight of the circle to around 8 pixels and also set the stroke color to white. So, in order for us to make this shape have a neon glow effect, let's take a ride down to the shadow tool and set the shadow color to the color of the glow you want it to be. Right here, I'll be choosing this color. Also, set the blur radius to a relatively small value, say 5 pixels. Good. Next, copy the circle, position it in the center of the canvas using the relative position tool, then scroll down to the shadow tool and increase the blur radius to 10 pixels. Copy the circle again. Center it in the canvas and increase the blur radius of the shadow to 15 pixels. Copy the circle and repeat the same process while making sure you increase the blur radius of the shadow by 5 pixels each time. Now, that is done. Select all the circle shapes and merge them together. You can now adjust the color of the glow from here by adjusting the contrast, brightness, saturation, and hue. That's it, we have our neon glow effect. Let's try this again with a square whilst following the same steps from the circle. Set the fill opacity to 0, stroke weight to white and 8 pixels. Let's ride down to the shadow tool again, give it a color and a blur radius of 5. Copy and center whilst making sure you increase the blur radius by 5 pixels each time you copy. Gonna try this with a triangle too. You can try this with any shape or bezier path you like. You can also give it a nice brick background image, increase the size, send it to the far back and then adjust its color filter properties to make the neon glow more realistic. And there we go, that's your neon glow effect in PixelLab. That wraps up the tutorial. If you enjoyed this amazing video, you should like it and subscribe to my channel for more videos. You can press the bell if you want to get notified when I release a new video. Thanks and I'll see you next time. Down low.